It's the Elsa!
Jeez, those guys were damn lucky we were passing by. What the hell are they doing here?
Well, whatever.
All guns, target the noses! Cut open an escape path for the Elsa and annihilate the enemy!
Sounds like the fighting started.
Are we gonna be okay? There were so many of them when we transferred in.
They destroyed an entire Federation fleet. It would be wiser for us to flee than fight.
This is no good. We'll never get all of them. But what should we do?
We should resupply early. This is what I get for taking on Utik. Otherwise, this would be a cinch.
Little Master, enemy group formation approaching from 5 o'clock. We're being surrounded on all sides.
So they're not gonna let us go, huh? And they've coordinated their attack patterns. I've never seen them fight like this before. Even if we gate jump out of here, we may not be able to shake them.
Little Master, another group is chasing after the Elsa! Captain!
Hey, you all right? Tony, can you lose them?
I doubt it. They're a lot faster than we are.
Damn it. The Durandal's guns aren't slowing them down. What are we gonna do?
Number 17 is open? Was somebody still down there?
It's Cosmos. What is she?
I'll put it on the monitor.
Cosmos!
Will feeling pain make me complete?
What? I can't hear you!
The air is too thin for your voice to carry.
Intruder alert in the Pieta mother frame. Permutational phenomena appearing in the variant.
In Mama? Where's it coming from?
Scanning transfection course. Course trapped! It's coming from the quarantine hangar!
Quarantine hangar? It can't be the Zohars!
It is! External sources are sending requests to the Zohars!
Paradigm contamination is spreading. If this keeps up, the mother frame will be taken over.
Cut off the main line to the quarantine hangar. Stabilize the attract inhibitor through a secondary line.
Main line purged. All signals blocked.